Welcome to Home of Tate's Veg Recipes. Jackfruit puppets are often made in summer season and sun-dried. They are stored and used in rainy season and winter. Puppets are deep-fried in oil, air-fried, roasted in stove and microwave ovens. Roasting puppet on cinders are tastier one. In villages, bricks stove are used for cooking. These cinders are formed after burning the wood. Place the dry puppet on the red hot cinder using tongs. Flip them quickly so that the puppet roasts equally on both the sides. Roast it completely and make sure you don't burn them. Spread a dash of coconut oil and serve it with grated coconut with jaggery or with pieces of coconut or as it is. Heavy rain and roasted jackfruit papad with a cup of coffee is my favorite. And what's yours? Thank you for watching this video. If you like this video and you're new to my channel, please subscribe, press the bell icon for your notifications.